One, two, three.
Hashtag sisterhood.
I think the Girls Who Code program is important because not only do the girls get to learn different coding languages, but they also get exposed to different tech careers while they're here for the 7 weeks. It's exciting when the girls discover if they have a passion for coding, but at the same time, it's also very exciting when they can make a very educated decision that coding may not be for them as well.
Welcome to the Network Operations Center.
We're just gonna do a quick introduction to what Game Audio is.
Super exciting for us to see all these women because you are the future of places like Riot Games. We need more women in this industry.
There's no question off limits. This is your future. We'll talk within ourselves, but we want to kind of make sure that you have what you need.
Follow your passion. Find what you're really into. Just because other people say that it isn't an opportunity or that it can't work, doesn't mean they're right.
It teaches them a lot of skills. Not only does it teach them computer science skills, but it also teaches them about community. In Girls Who Code, we like to call it sisterhood. And it's just kind of encouraging women to come together and support one another in the tech industry specifically.
As a manager, I still had to think about what direction do we want to take this team.
That is my role, and I never thought I could have that.
I think the unique thing about the Girls Who Code program at Riot was how everyone was so enthusiastic and so invested in this program.
Each of the girls were matched with a mentor. It's been really encouraging to see that intergenerational conversation and just knowing that these girls have a support system outside of just our classroom.
A lot of the time in our classes, like at school, we don't really get to learn coding or how to program. Coding is kind of thought of to be a field dominated by men, so a lot of girls feel scared about whether they can actually do it. Girls Who Code creates a safe environment for girls to learn without fear of failing and helps us meet other girls that are also interested in the same field.
The part I found most interesting was actually like being able to like meet new people and make new friends. I really enjoyed that.
Each week we get to work with like different people for each project and just have another set of like opinions that are different from yours.
I didn't know anybody walking into this program. I made a bunch of friends and sisters, as we call them, and I feel like I will keep in contact with them later in life.
In the future, such as like even taking AP Computer Science next year, I'll be able to apply the knowledge I learned in this program.
Before I learned about this, like I did not know what computer science was. It just brought more opportunities to me to learn comp sci.
I think the most rewarding thing about this summer was getting to see each girl grow intellectually, but also socially. For some of them, it might have been coming in shy and not necessarily knowing what they were doing here. But then in the end, like they're really excited about their projects and they're leaning on one another to do these projects.
Most of them came with no experience at all. And now we're wrapping up the end of the program. And a lot of them have just built a lot of confidence in themselves and in their skills, not just in programming, but also researching and initiating conversation with mentors. The biggest advice that I have for girls who are interested in pursuing comp sci, either as a hobby or as a career, be brave. Every day, just do something that might scare you in the classroom, whether that's speaking up, saying one thing, or raising your hand. Start small, and over time, you'll build that confidence, especially with people who are supporting you.